doesn't work. Captain Fairchild knew this crew. His replacement doesn't command the same level of respect. I'm hoping the man has it in him, but I don't.
Repeat, toxology alert. Danger of rapid neural decay.
From the look of it, this beacon's been here a while. Why would they wait years to signal?
Pause in beacon protocol. 8 years, 237 days, 7 hours. Pause is recorded as record deleted by acting captain Ronald Taylor.
That's not right. My father was first officer.
Ronald Taylor was promoted under emergency command protocols. Other flagged issues, unsafe deceleration, local food and neural decay, beacon activation protocols.
Who's in command of this ship? Where are the survivors?
Captain Harris Fairchild reported killed following unscheduled suborbital descent. First Officer Ronald Taylor promoted infield to acting captain.
But where is he now?
The location of the remaining crew of the Hugo Gernsback is unknown. This beacon has been unattended for several maintenance cycles.
I assume unsafe deceleration refers to the crash. Give me the details.
Following an unspecified impact and sublight drive failure, the Hugo Gernsback made an unscheduled descent at 465% of theoretical recommended suborbital velocity. The Hugo Gernsback then decelerated at 782% of theoretical recommended approach velocity, sustaining significant damage to investment and crew.
Come on, let's get going.
Our father had a working beacon, but didn't signal for almost 9 years. Maybe that neural decay affected him.
There's no way he could avoid eating something grown on this planet.
You came? From the sky? The leader said someone would come. He delayed for so long, but he still has power. Some have lost faith. The hunters. They will have seen your star. They will not let you help him.
What are you talking about? You're not making sense.
I don't remember how to say it. He's our leader and we serve so we can go home. But some want to fight him. They were cast out. He exiled them. So they hunt his machines and those who help him. They don't believe that rescue will...
Watch out!
Hunters, they won't stop until the leader is dead.
Kill them! Agents of the Liar! He will not escape!
Look straight ahead!
Gotta hurt!
There!
Regular old crazy.
You killed them, but there are more every day. They want to fight, but I just want to go home.
She's lost. We need to find someone who can make sense of this.
Strip for parts. Tech's wearing out. Those hunters must be laying on the pressure.
Is that a settlement? They better be friendlier than the beach group. I need answers.
They're wearing the same uniform as the ones who attacked us, but they don't look ready for a fight.
There aren't any men here. Maybe it affects genders differently. Makes males get violent.
That would make sense. But the woman on the beach said the exiled ones came back as hunters.
It doesn't matter right now. One of these people must know what my father has to do with this.
You have his face. He promised to call the sky, but he sends nothing.
He forced us to eat. To decay. You are cursed with his face.
Not the best reaction to the family resemblance, Jacob.
Why would my father force his crew to eat toxic food? Look at these spoiled food stores.
Go away. I can't talk to you.
He is bad.
What the hell? Somebody had to push them to make that. That's borderline worship.
To his own men? Who the hell are we dealing with here?
Well, that would make them...
Please! You have his face. But you fight his machines. You might stop this. I forget how to read. But this was the start. What he promised and what they did to us. We need the sky. Take us back to the sky.
Jacob, what does it say?
It's a crew logbook. Some of them thought the beacon repair was taking too long. They were afraid they'd run out of supplies and lose their minds to the decay.
My father restricted the ship food for himself and the other officers so they wouldn't be affected. Everybody else had to eat the toxic food and hope for treatment later.
The rest is a casualty list. A few mutinied over the decision. My father and his officers turned the mechs on them.
It wasn't command material and it got to him. Couldn't keep the crew in line without violence.
It didn't stop there. More incidents, harsh punishments. It's like they're cattle or toys. In a year, all the male crew members are flagged as exiled or dead. They separated out the women, assigned them to officers like pets. And after the beacon is fixed, the officers appear in the casualties too. After. My father took control and didn't stop it.
Do you see an explanation for this? He's your father.
Izzy, none of this fits. Maybe the initial decision, but the rest? Abuse of power doesn't get any clearer than this. I need to find this man.
Like that dried up body was left as a warning. These newer ones were just dumped here.
The hunters started fighting back.
Hostiles detected. In
This might be useful.
That is fun. Now he wants out.
Son of a bitch.
You're here. I knew a real squad would blow through just fine. Sorry if the mech scuffed your pads. I'll get you something nice when we get back to Alliance Base. I've gotta have some back pay coming.
What about your crew, acting captain?
Total loss. The toxic food turned them wild. They propped me up here in some kind of ritual behavior. Waiting for a chance to signal has been hell.
That's the best you can do?
You let all your people talk back like that? Who are you exactly?
Commander Shepard of the Normandy. I believe you're acquainted with Mr. Taylor.
Taylor? Jacob? No. Not Jacob.
Why not me? Would 10 years of this look better to anyone else in the galaxy?
You have to understand, this isn't me. The realities of command, they change you. I wasn't ready for that. I made sure you were taught right. Before I left, I hoped to leave it at that.
I'm not unreasonable, Captain. But 10 years? What happened?
God damn it! Why did you do this to your crew?
There was resistance to the plan. Mutiny. We had to take a hard line to keep order. And things settled down. As the decay set in, we made sure the crew were comfortable. Some even seemed happier. Ignorance is bliss, right? And they were grateful for guidance, like an instinct. Pure authority was easy, at first. Months in, the effect lowered inhibitions. They got territorial, rank, protocol, they couldn't understand. We had to establish dominance. After a while, the perks seemed normal.
That's it? You created a harem and played king? 10 years in a juvenile fantasy?
I can't point to where it all went wrong. But when the beacon was ready, revealing what happened didn't seem like a good idea.
We can help these people. Cerberus can have ships here in days and pull everyone out.
He's not worth the fuel to haul him out or the air he's breathing. He's damn lucky I don't think he's even worth pulling the trigger.